Welcome back, folks. In the last episode, I had some problems with my recording. And what I wanted to show you in the last episode was this three-dimensional recreation of Hopper's Nighthawks. It's not completely faithful, as there are no guests in here. Yeah. But I think you get the impression more or less. So let's move on.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go this way.
And since I was last at the last at the end of the last episode attacked by this woman because I was carrying a gun, I shall not carry a gun this time.
I think they got some weapons stashed around here somewhere.
Yeah. Okay, there are some weapons hidden. We shall find them. And yeah, actually, this is my second recording because I record this. Yeah, there were some, let's just say, technical problems. Not with my recording software, but with me. So. We shall continue, in spite of being bitten by rats, and we shall make some progress. Excuse me. Anytime you want. Thank you. Okay.
Die, fuck!
Just jump down there. I think so. That must have hurt. Okay. Yeah. I think he jumped down there. But surprisingly, he's still alive, and I able to avoid it, I shall not fall down. Yeah. And they are blocking my path. Yeah, this thing is. Might take a while, guys, until I'm. Oh shit. Should not have shot at it. Okay, I think I've solved the blockage of the this has to be revenge. Yeah. And now they are blocking my path again. Yeah, sometimes the AI, despite being overall pretty good, sometimes it can be also pretty annoying. But we shall move on. Let's not dwell in the past. Yeah, sometimes the AI is amazing, and sometimes... most amazing. I think that you should. You should. Next time you're insulting some stranger, you should make sure that you are able to finish what you start. Yeah, I'm a bit low on health now. And this guy is a bit low on legs, it seems. But fortunately, there are some goodies in here. And we shall go through. Go through this door.
stay right here.
I really hate it.
Oh.
AI yet block your path. That is most annoying. Okay, now we can open this, unlock this door. And we're back down here. There, as you can see, the view stand has apparently opened. But it does not seem that we are able to enter. I don't know how this man is making his business if he blocks all his customers out, but never mind.
Hold on, let me buzz you in.
Yeah, and also this pawn shop is now open, and I shall buy some stuff.
Hey, welcome to Pawnomatic, huh?
I can buy a new weapon mod I don't have at the moment. The cooling mod.
HMG cooling mod, very nice option. Boom, 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 boom.
Yeah.
Sold.
I think it, what it does that it increases or it shortens the interval between these bursts so it can shoot faster. I think I should buy some probably a heavy jacket.
Ooh, heavy head on. Here you go.
Strange, it does not. Oh, I bought a helmet.
Hey,
but I wanted to buy a heavy jacket, yeah. Okay, now.
Hey, come back anytime. I'm fine. Thanks for shopping for Automatic.
That should really rebind this key. Yeah, eventually. I'll rebind this key. Okay. And then let's play. Where are my dudes?
Come on.
Okay, so. Yeah.
Sorry, I can't run with you.
That's a bit strange. Okay, never mind.
Follow me.
And that's what I wanted to say. Actually, I think I shall just shoot you with impunity. Will you just. Well, you're only making this longer. There's no way you can escape my bullet. I'm not even able to shoot back, so I think you should have just died immediately. Okay. Even though I don't know why I shot this man, but he was standing there, so I guess I was supposed to? The AI is being stupid again. Yeah, sometimes they get stuck in the elevator. They will get crushed. And if you've watched the one of the episodes where we, the episode where we found David, you will have noticed that our companion back then even managed to kill David by getting him crushed in the elevator. So the AI is sometimes it's very smart, sometimes it's not. Something I forgot, totally forgot to talk to you, which I wanted to. Oh, shit. Didn't want to do that. But I wanted to do that. Yeah. What I forgot to talk about. You may, if you're watching this now, hopefully you'll hear some new music. Some new music track. If not, then I had some problems getting this to work. Basically, I'm just fed up with YouTube or Google, actually, giving me copyright claims for this in-game music. So I decided to just disable the CD soundtrack and replace it with some music which is under the Creative Commons license. So if you are having the same problem, you having a let's play and you're getting flagged by YouTube.
Don't shoot me.
Sorry. Yeah.
Don't move.
I didn't do it on purpose.
Let's
go. So
blow.
If you're having the same
let's go.
If you're having the same problem, then I suggest that you go to this website, ccmixter.org, which has a great collection, in the sense it's big and it's also good, of music which is licensed under the Creative Commons license, or CC for short.
Park your ass. Hey, wait here.
And since I've done this before, I know that there's a guy waiting there for me, so I surprised him. Yeah, go to ccmixter.org and download some cool music and use it in your let's play and just tell Google to screw itself. I know that some of you may say, but it's not Google's fault. I mean, it's copyright, it's the law. Of course, many of you will say it's not Google's fault. There's this copyright, and they have to make sure that
shit.
The law is not violent. Basically, the reason why you can't play music that is flagged as being copyrighted in some country is because, as I've talked about earlier, they did not want to or were unable to make a compromise with them. For instance, Gamer, so in Germany, if there's a video that is flagged as containing copyrighted material, you can't watch it in Germany because they were unable to make a deal with Gamer. So, since I have no desire of having my videos being blocked in some countries,
let's go. Come on.
I will in the future, if this probably I will, if this works out, I will continue to use Creative Commons music to
fuck up, G.
All the commercial soundtracks. Let's be quite honest. The Cypress Hill soundtrack was never really good. It was okay, it had some mood, but okay, so I shall continue this train of thought when we come back. So until next time, folks, until then.